Sticky, greasy kitchen cabinets can be annoying, but in a busy, happy home, they can't be helped. Grease that accumulates on kitchen cupboards and associated items is often caused by cooking or greasy hands. Removing sticky grease from a kitchen cabinet requires a little elbow grease, but can be easily achieved with natural cleaning products such as white vinegar and baking soda. In this video, we'll show you how to do this naturally with ingredients you probably have in your cupboard. First, generously spray white vinegar onto the kitchen cabinet, tiles, or other places where grease is accumulated, such as cooker hoods. Then sprinkle a little baking soda on top. Let this sit for a few minutes. Please don't pour vinegar onto the top of the cabinet or inside, because vinegar can seep down into the cabinet and make a small mess. Use a spray bottle to spray the vinegar. Get some paper towels and an old credit card or store card or anything with a strong straight edge. Begin to scrape off the sticky, greasy gunk. Use the paper towel to wipe off the gunk from the card. Continue to do this until the entire top of the cabinet is clean. Similarly, if you're cleaning kitchen tiles or other surfaces, use the same method. Wipe down again with straight vinegar until all the grit from the baking soda is gone. Then use a clean, soft dishcloth to scrub away residue. To prevent having greasy gunk build up again, cut and lay some type of paper on the tops of the cabinet, such as wax paper or wrapping paper. Remember to wipe the hob and cupboard doors clean every week to keep on top of it. And regularly washing your hands when cooking will prevent the grease transferring from your hands onto cabinet doors. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please subscribe to this YouTube channel and don't forget to give this video the thumbs up. And I'm sure you'll enjoy our next video on how to clean and descale a kettle with vinegar. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.